Hey, what's up, guys? Tech 8 here, along with Matt Not Food.
Hello there.
Alpha 15 of 7 Days to Die, night of day 21 Horde. And yeah, just trying to organize my hotbar here, as you can see, because we're about 10-15 seconds away from you know what. Don't forget to reload your guns if you did any work on them too, man, because they might not be loaded. I'm just making myself a new bow. Or made myself a new bow.
Oh, I should have done the same too. Fuck it.
Oh, I'm not getting the arrow out anymore. When you scrap it.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't have time to go down and get fibers.
I've got plant fibers, but I don't know if I can give them to you or not. Why don't I stand right here? There you go. I think you need three or four, and there's nine there, so... Alright, they're coming from what sounds like the front of the building itself, which is typical, it's the one side we can't really see.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, they are too. Alright, let's just go ahead and do this. Yep, they're gonna... Wow.
They're gonna waste this building. Sounds like they're getting through it already, just a bit. Oh.
Yeah, because they're just going to walk straight through the glass, aren't they? Oh, here they are. Whoa. Alright, we have spider zombies. Alright. Back up, buddy. Stand still, mate. Whoa, he's like running away from me. That's just weird. Catch up visibility, man.
Not too bad, eh? Not too bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my shotgun on this guy because he's bugging me.
Okay. Oh, yeah, jeez.
Alright. So, yeah, be aware of spider zombies.
Yeah, yeah.
They are attacking. Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, military, and there's also like four or five miner zombies too.
Awesome, awesome.
Yeah, the military zombies take a beating actually.
Yeah. Oh, it's a hazmat zombie.
Yep.
Oh, cool.
Cheerleaders and hazmats and...
No cops yet?
No. No ferals, no dogs. My frames feel awesome. Well, you know, a little dropped, but... Well, I think Hazmat might be dead.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, you got dudes inside your building breaking through.
Oh, good.
Looks like they're standing on the bookshelf, so you're trying to get through the air, too.
Oh, well, at least we've already looted the building, so...
Yeah, true.
Oh, these guys are all dead, almost. Well, there's a spider zombie somewhere, as you can probably hear.
Yep, yep. Well, that soothing frequency. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's not annoying at all. Wow, he sounds like he's right under me.
Yeah, I think he's in there. Oh.
Which isn't too much of a problem.
It's a lumberjack zombie, you can only see his crotch, so that's what I'm going to shoot at.
You asked for it, buddy. If you're going to present, then you know.
Also.
Oh wow, man, they've already taken out two blocks of your building.
For real.
But thankfully they're next to each other, not on top of each other yet.
Yep.
Wow, that spider zombie sounds like he's right under my feet. Another hazmat.
Oh well, at least one of zombies do a lot of damage on these walls.
I know, maybe that's part of the perks, like...
Yeah. I'm sure he only took like probably half a dozen hits to break out that block on the wall.
Yeah, but what material is that though? That's just brick. It's not even proper brick, is it?
Adobe brick, I think, isn't it? So that's
not
really particularly
strong. Which is made
strong,
out of sand,
though,
isn't it? Yeah. It's funny, you're shooting the ones on my building, I'm shooting the ones on yours.
Still. Hazmat zombies look cool, woo.
Yeah, I love them.
Got the look of them.
Yeah. All the new zombies do, I think. Don't know why all the military zombies have white helmets on, but, you know.
The United Nations helmets or something?
Maybe. Another minor dude. Yep. Another cheerleader chick. We're at 1 AM already. So you made a new bow. What did it come out as?
277.
Oh, nice. Decap, nice.
Awesome.
Oh, wow, he's already... Wow, he's a tough guy. He's taken out a lot. Yeah, I wouldn't be standing on that building for anything bigger than this horde. Wow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I don't think it's the minor zombie. Whoa, they're in. I think it's the building itself. It's just weak.
It's rubbish. Yeah.
I have to move, change my direction, so because they're actually in the building with you now. You might even want to come over here. Not yet, but...
Yeah, how much of my wall's been broken down?
5 blocks are gone, 2 and 3 are about to.
Okay.
Yeah, one's literally like 2 more hits kind of thing. I mean, I think you'll be alright, but you might want to check it out at least.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that should be...
I think it'll be alright, but it's, right. you just don't know, do you? I mean...
Yeah. Sometimes what? The structural integrity's a bit goofy, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's hard to tell exactly how much a building can take out before it'll fall down.
Exactly, and sometimes it can be fine for like 2 days, and all of a sudden it's not anymore.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
And like a rabbit will run across it and the whole thing collapses. So.
Yeah. Or you'll sprint on it instead of walking or something and it will break. We're at 2 AM already.
Ooh, sounds like they broke another block.
If they have, it's inside. Might even be floor. But they're certainly more keen on you than me, though.
Yeah. Oh, another spider zombie. Where is he?
They're just like walking into the building that I'm in, I think. Oh, we got a big fat guy that's just gone into your building, so just be aware.
Oh, yeah.
He'll be strong, you know. Yeah.
About all I'm worried about is, well, as well as the building collapsing. Them destroying enough blocks so they sort of make themselves a staircase to get up here, you know?
Mm-hmm, yep. At least they don't gore pile up like they used to.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. That's an atmospheric for a horde knight. Wow, 57 skill points to spend. Level 52 now.
Nice.
So I wonder if my level is counterbalancing my deaths.
Yeah, maybe. So I remember him saying something about, you know, the player level would, you know, factor into it as well as deaths.
Yeah. I'm not taking any chances. Even if they're down, I'm turning them all into gore blocks.
Yeah.
Like that. he dropped a tin of tuna, that guy.
No.
I'm going to go down there, I reckon.
Oh, yeah. Is it one of those big fat ladies?
5 past 3. Yeah. Is your ladder all the way there, or including like the bottom block?
Not the bottom block.
All right, so they can't climb up it yet.
No.
All right, let's do this thing.
There's quite a few coming out of the bookstore, though.
So yep. I've had my alcohol.
About half a dozen just came out.
Wow, they're moving very slowly. very ridiculously. Whoa!
Ooh, watch out.
Yeah, I heard him.
And these dudes are just standing around, not doing a heck of a
lot. Why are they so slow?
Yeah, that spider zombie's just kind of walking.
They're all walking for some reason.
Hmm.
I'm going to run around the front of my building and have a look how much damage they did on the front.
Do my best not to pick that frame up and fall to my death. That'd be stink.
It would.
Okay, just a bit of walkie time.
Yeah. Like, it's like a few seconds only.
Okay, yeah, I might head down there too. Might just drop down the front, I think.
Yeah, go for it. Yep, they're all walking now.
There's like still a lot of them in there.
Yeah, they're all in the building, I reckon. That was soft, wasn't it?
Yeah. Ooh, purple cowboy boots.
Hey.
Right, so what's going on in here, dudes?
Yeah, let's have a little look, shall we?
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna loot a little bit, you know. I mean, there's all this loot right here.
More purple cowboy boots.
Also, some chili.
Potato seed. Bunch of food.
Some sham.
Oh, here they come.
Am I the only one in the bookshop? I think, yeah.
Yeah, a whole bunch of them ran out, so when you went down.
Yep. Why are you running, buddy? Why are you running?
Running zombie?
There's a dude here running.
Oh,
I've never seen this guy before. Oh, he's a football player.
Oh, okay.
And he's like dapping into the wall though, it's hilarious.
Where is he?
Come around here. Can you see me? I'm at the front.
Okay.
Oh, he doesn't know where I am, he's just like headbutting the wall. Like,
oh, awesome.
Just running.
Hey dude.
Well, he's not much tougher.
Hey.
He just had red denim pants on.
Oh, nice. Strange.
Yeah, I haven't seen one before. Oh, hello.
No, that's the first one I've seen too.
Yeah. I think in our, like, Nabba's game, Derpy one we were playing, I think maybe I saw a corpse of one, but...
Well, $2.
Is this all of them now? This is all of them now. Oh, hazmat shirt. I'm going to wear it and see how it looks.
Nice.
How does it look?
Oh, it looks pretty snazzy. Oh yeah, it's got all like the tubes and the...
It looks way more orange in your inventory than it does, on. Is that kind of... Is that... I'm not hunted still, like that's it.
Right.
Wow.
Oh, we haven't opened the safe in here yet.
Was that even smaller than the last horde?
That seemed a bit easier than the last one, didn't it?
Is it from my death? It must be, mustn't it?
Maybe.
Wow, that was, kind of lame. What's that up on the counter there? Is that rotting flesh? Yeah, I thought so. Nice. Better wipe these benches down.
Yeah, true. It's looking a bit shabby, eh, this kitchen?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Wow. Level 53? Why am I leveling up so easily? Whoops. Alright, it's yours, man.
Okay.
Wow, squelchy McSquelch.
34 paper.
Well, shotgun shells.
Yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, and a blue fire axe. You can have that if you like.
Oh, no, you can have it. That's alright. It's only fair. You find it, you I'm going to head back to the little tent base and just try and deal with my inventory a bit, because it's a bit of a nightmare, to be honest.
Okay, you'll all do the same, eh, I think.
Yeah. That was decidedly weak. Well, I guess... That's strange. Yeah, I guess I've got to do my utmost to not die before the day 28 horde. You know, well, not that I've been trying to die.
Yeah, watch out for landmines.
Yes. I forgot to read that lady killer challenge, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well.
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright.
Alright. You out there, boss? You're gonna get...
Falling, I can't get up.
Like a turtle on its back. Alright. I'm just gonna leave all this gunpowder. Oh no, I guess I should probably start making stuff, shouldn't I, really? Need more lead, actually, now.
Oh yeah.
I guess we could scrap some of the crappier batteries, maybe. Maybe I shouldn't do that, just in case. We have iron for days, but... I might not cook any much more in this forge if we are gonna move on, kind of thing.
Yeah, fair enough.
It might be a waste. I might just make as much forged iron as I can.
Okay.
And maybe as many of those as I... What? Oh, let's take clay as well. Alright. Might as well just chuck a bunch of wood in there. Not that much. Wow. 75 minutes worth of cooking. It's a little much.
There's some cowboy boots in the cabinet if you want some.
I've got blue 409 worn boots, which I think I like slightly better. Thank you, though.
These are purple ones, though, so they're 506.
Ooh, it's tempting.
Yeah, might be worth having a look at them, at least.
Might be worth trying them on with this jacket, maybe, you mean? Is that what you mean?
Actually, my blue cowboy boots are better, because they're better durability.
Right.
So, I'll stick with my blue ones.
Alright.
But I will stick those other purple ones in there, just in case, you know. I'm going to try them on.
I'll do it after everyone's like looked away. I don't want it.
Fair enough. All right.
Let's do that. My tree. Wow. Why do I have one forged iron here? That's just weird. I'm gonna make another pick. What am I short? Oh, I need 20 now. That's right. I can make a mailbox. I made one in my single player and checked it every day. Like, I put it at my base and never got any posts in there.
Oh, stink.
Right.
Oh, there's more potassium in there too.
Yeah, I know. I just put it in there, I think. I just sort of try to clear my inventory because there's not a lot more coal. Yep. So yep. I know that these chests are a mess, but I figure if we are going to leave soon, or soon-ish, you know what I mean?
Yeah, pretty much to scrape what we need and move on. Oh, including the workbench and the chemistry station, I guess.
Yeah, definitely. I'm just going to see what's in my bike as well, because I think I left a bunch of crap in there. I'm going to bring it all in, and then we can go through it all maybe overnight sort of thing, you know what I mean? Not. Yeah. Love to have read the hunting rifle schematic, to be honest.
Yeah, that would be bloody handy, wouldn't it?
Because we got a lot of very good parts for it, you know? Yeah, a lot of good parts for it. Are you overheating again?
Yeah, getting thirsty too. I'll drink something in a second.
Well, that's a good point. I haven't even checked my food and water actually since...
Don't know how many times I've done that. I've walked like the wrong way around the building and end up having to walk all the way around, or I could just like turn left.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Alright. I'm just chucking all this crap in here.
Okay.
For now. And I figure I might just go out and do like one final sort of loot in this town.
Okay.
Just sort of look around a bit, because there's no point. I was thinking maybe if we're going to head out, we maybe head out after we've gone through inventories and stuff. But I thought I'd just, while we're cooking all that iron and stuff, we might as well stay here.
Yep, that sounds good. That sounds good.
Maybe we'll do what we've been doing the last couple of hordes, and we'll record for another 5 or 10 minutes or so, and then maybe we'll see the rest of tonight out while we while we organize inventories.
Yep, this sounds like a plan.
Yeah, because there's going to be a lot of stuff we have to choose if we're taking or not taking.
Yeah.
I also want to go through my map and clear off some of the stuff on there.
There's a few, maybe a few like junkyards and stuff we haven't caught. Whoops.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely. And some random trash and stuff like that too, which I keep finding. So, yep. More lead, some gunpowder. Oops, some spikes. Did we ever do this house here? I bet we'll get coal out of this. Yep, beautiful.
All good.
So glad we... Oh, some potassium in the cupboard. That's a bit strange.
Weird.
Yeah, so I'm so glad that we've remembered that you could find like mechanical parts, you know, in the shopping carts. Because that... Yeah...
Oh yeah, we
that was proving to be such a nightmare, wasn't it?
We would have had to like dismantle probably another 30 cars, because not every car was dropping mechanical parts, eh?
Yeah.
And we did a lot of cars.
We did, yeah. Did you notice we didn't start finding all the extra wrenches until we'd already got the parts too?
Yep.
Like, it's Murphy's Law, I know, but it's... Sort of looting all this stuff so we can choose what we want, you know?
Okay, we'll try this junkyard safe, see if this has got any goodies in it for us.
Yeah, I did one of the junkyards only in this whole town, I think, so.
Yeah, I'm doing the one in the southwest corner.
Oh, yeah, I didn't do that one. Yeah, let me go check out what's up here. Alright, so there's two junkyards here. I'm going to do the one I don't think I've done, which is the more northern of the two.
Oh, yeah, sort of edging on the wasteland, eh? Almost.
Yeah, it's close to it, yeah. Ooh, an untouched business.
Okay, and what's it got? First aid schematic and short shotgun barrel.
What's the short shotgun barrel?
304.
I don't think it's worth it, to be honest.
No, I don't think it is either.
I mean, I never make the sword off. Maybe I should.
Well, I pretty much only make it if it's the only one I can make. Eh? Like, it's good, eh? Like, damage-wise, but you pretty much have to stick it right up the nose, eh, to do any good with it, eh?
Yeah, it's basically a blunderbuss, isn't it? Sort of. Yeah. You know.
I remember them saying something about, you know, it was one of the most powerful sort of shotgun weapons in the game. Probably the second most under the blunderbuss.
Yeah.
But still, you know, it's a bit rubbish.
You've got to be right in their face, though, yeah. I guess it makes sense, and I guess it sprays quite well too, so if you want to get a couple, you know. I used to use it as like a breacher, I think, like to get into doors, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Certainly a blunderbuss, like a purple blunderbuss, was very handy to like smash through a door really quickly or...
Yeah, for sure.
And it's good, and it's fun too, you know.
Oh, there's a deer in here. Oh, you drop.
Oh.
Oh, it's over there.
Oh, I forgot to set airdrop markers again.
Okay, I'm gonna do a rough mark.
I don't think it's that far, you know.
No.
Oh, there's a lot of water. I bet I know where it is. I bet it's right in between the two things of water. Yeah, I set a rough one there. Tempting, but I don't know. I mean, that last airdrop, we just got a bunch of like medical. Death safe with 10 bits of paper in it. yeah, we just found a bunch of meds that we didn't need, didn't we? You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, pretty much. So.
It sort of gets to a point where you. Yeah. Well, why's my hot bar so crap? Not entirely sure why my whole bar's so crap, to be honest. Alright. All the sleeper zombies just woke up at this dumpster. There's like 6 or 7 of them. Don't know whether it's even really worth looting it, to be honest. There's only going to be a desk safe on there.
Yeah. And sometimes, you know, the loot in them is a bit crap.
Yeah. Oh, another untouched bird's nest. Wow.
Nice. I think I might try for that, that eardrop.
Yeah, go for it.
So I've got a pretty good marker on it, I think. So let's try, like, sort of up the...
Just grabbing a bunch of wood and stuff, you know, just to... Just to have it. Looking for more birds' nests, but not finding them.
Oh, we haven't found the gas can schematic yet, have we? I don't think.
Nope. Not gas can. We haven't found the crossbow. We haven't found a lot. I mean, we found 2 bookshops, but
yeah.
It's still mainly all been. Armor, hasn't it?
Yeah.
What were you ladies doing in here? I just broke into a scrapyard, and there's a nurse giving a lady a physical. I don't know what was going on. And a peeping Tom Crawley dude, like lying on the ground as well.
I don't know. Dodgy bugger.
Yeah, I know. Oh, did I kill you? I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Oh, nurse, you are lucky.
Oh, it's going to be right across that water, probably. I've probably got time to have a look. I might as well, at least.
Well, where I set my marker is, yeah, it is. You gotta. If I were you, I would head right and go down the road, and then head right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Head along the coast to the west. Yeah, I reckon you're not far from it, because I reckon you're maybe 50. Oh, hang on. No. You're maybe sort of half a click away, I reckon.
There's a little bit of a spot of land here. I'm just going to go through the water, even though it might make me cold.
Yeah, well, it's a snowy biome too, yep. But yeah.
I do have coffee, though, to sort of counteract a little bit. And the granny alcohols will be doing this drunk.
Oh, nice. Nice. It's almost that time as well. I don't know if you want to try and find the airdrop first, or...
Oh, we could probably end the episode here, I think, because I might just be sort of wandering around looking for this for bloody ages. So.
All right, well, I'm just chopping into a safe anyway, so it's not going to miss very much. So, yeah, probably leave it there, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.
Welcome back. I found the box. I've been wandering around in these mountains for bloody ages, and it better have something good in it. Yellow sniper rifle, 7 bullets, orange AK-47 receiver, sniper rifle schematic.
Oh, nice.
Green flashlight. So, yep, that was totally worth having a look for that.
Excellent.
Nice, nice. Cool. Well, yeah, we'll see you next time.